Hello and welcome back to another episode of Life in the Woods Renaissance. I have some kind of bad news. I was hoping that this would be, you know, a big island or a continent even. But it looks like this is just a relatively tiny island of just heathland, and that's it. And I can't see any other islands anywhere. So it looks like we'll have to leave Barandia behind again here, because this looks like I'll have to keep going by boat. What is that? Mine of Delight. Okay. Here. Maybe one spider. No, it feels like more than one. I can't really tell where. Feels like this way. No, it feels like this way. I'm not sure. There it is, okay? Okay, it is more than one. Two spiders, let's just make sure it's not a dungeon before we leave here. Because dungeons are still interesting to me, as I mentioned in the last episode, because I want the ancient tree saplings, and I don't know what else you can get from chests, but I assume there's still some good stuff that I don't have that I could get. But yeah, I mean, there's no spider dungeon, obviously. I would have already found it. Shale. Do I have shale already? Actually not sure. Well, that wasn't shale, the one. It's dacite. Looks almost same. And it's lighting at least. Let's pick some up. Just so we have some, I guess. I don't know. It's not really necessary, I guess. Yeah, whatever, we'll make this a whatever, bag again. Just, yeah, that's fine. I'll pick up the torch. Yeah, there's no dungeon. I would hear more spiders, or I would have seen it already. Just a little group spawn of two, like these guys. Whatever. Did not go the way I wanted it to, but it's fine. Another spider up in this room, and there's another spider. And there's a skeleton as well. Maybe let's just leave. There are a lot of spiders here though, I have to say. Didn't mean to kill the bat. They always try to get in the way. I'm not sure why they do that. These guys can't get me. That's weird. So many spiders, but yeah, no significance, I guess. I should probably pick up the iron, to be honest with you, but I don't want to. So we'll leave it. It's nighttime now, so we'll just sleep, and then we'll make a boat and head on further south, I guess. Or maybe a bit to the east, a bit to the west, I'm not sure. I guess it will depend on where I see islands popping up. Of course you would do that. Okay, where's Barandia? We can't lose him. We really can't. I already lost him. There he is. Okay. I mean, there are a lot of horses here, so he would be fine, right? I don't think there are any poisonous plants or any thorns or anything like that, so I think he should be fine. I'm still not sure if I should let him like roam around or if I should make like a. Oh, actually, there is. Wait. There might be something over there. Let's check it out. We can still boat from over there. I really don't want to leave Barandia behind like that, out in the open. We already have one horse out in the open on a faraway island. Okay, so this looks interesting. How did I not see that before? I don't know. But I missed it. Okay, so this is. I'm not sure what that is. A lush swamp, okay. Think we've seen one of them before, haven't we? I'm not sure. No, but I feel like we have. No structures so far on this island. At least I haven't found one. So the question now is, does this continue? Okay, it might actually continue. We'll just go eastern instead of south. And we'll favor south if we can. Like if there's a way to go a little bit further south, we will, and if there isn't, we'll just follow the land and hope that we find something interesting. What are these? Ivy, yeah, we have that. Don't really need to pick up any more sugarcane. I don't need mushrooms. These big oak trees are kind of nice. It's a nice area. Some tropical gardens, yep. It's a nice area. But I'm not looking for a place to settle down. I just want to see what's out there still. There's still quite a few biomes we haven't seen yet. And definitely lots of structures we haven't seen either, so. Yeah, it looks like that is it. And we can keep maybe going up here, but then I think we get into that tropical island terrain again. Which looked like it was be or yeah, it looked like it was the same. Like over and over and over. And that's not that much fun. Or, you know, exploring. Yeah, I don't see anything. Okay, we'll leave Barandia somewhere here. And I don't know, I don't feel comfortable leaving him roam around because he's named. I don't want, like, I didn't want to lose the other horse either, but I don't know. Like, this Barandia obviously is even more special. I have some fences or something. I have fences, wow. What are you doing? Oh, don't go in the water. See, that's why we can't leave him behind. Get back on land. I mean, seriously. Behave, guy. Okay, I think we got him. Trying to get out there. Let's hope he can't glitch through the fence without me. I don't think he can, but I don't know. I really don't know how that works. Get some steak with fries or chips, I guess. And then we'll make a boat. We'll head on south. I shouldn't place the boat here though, because that's not the ocean yet. Okay, yeah, we should also mark the spot here. Really, this is where I am? Okay. Barandia, and we'll use. I don't know what we'll use, the diamond. Because he's obviously precious. Alright. So I guess I'll spare you the ocean, and I'll cut away here, and I'll see you once I've found something. Sounds like a deal, right? So yeah, 10 minutes in. I have need to keep track of that as well. So 10 minutes is what I've got so far. So I'll see you in a second. And I found something. I'm not sure what it is, but it's turning nighttime, so I had to stop anyway. Kind of. I mean, I didn't have to stop. It's just, I feel like it's more fun to even to boat while you can actually see. Let's see. This could be a little bit bigger. It's at least a few different biomes. I'm not sure what this is. It might be like a desert hills or something. I don't know what that is. Is that a volcano? It might be the volcano. And then this looks like a plains out here or something. And actually, what is this? Tropics. All right, more tropics. Not that much interesting stuff going on. We have palm trees already. I should also, now that I'm on foot, I should think about food. So if I see any like fruit trees or even some gardens, I should probably break them just so I have some backup food because I dumped everything else. Picking up stuff. Devil's tongue, Madagascar palm. Sure. Why not? Lollipop plant. That sounds good. I want that. No, that's the wrong bag. It's the one. I hear zombies again. Oh, there's something. Maybe another train? Yeah, another rail thing. These are always very mysterious to me. Don't make the most sense. Furred planks, and I guess, yeah, I mean, I know they are ruins, but there's not much to this one. I'm also not sure if they have loot or not, or if they can have loot. The ones that I found, I don't think they had any loot. Oh, I think it's the lava updates that are kind of killing my frame rate right now. Fervent planks. It doesn't look like there's anything. Yeah, no. I mean, maybe there's one more spot. It might be worth checking out. I really don't like how it does the, you know, the different planks if I run out of that kind of plank. It's not, obviously not what I want. It's just cobblestone right here. We'll dig. Yeah, no, there's nothing. I mean, there could be something, but if there is and I don't get where it is, then it's too well hidden if there's loot here. Because that just looks like it's no more. Yeah, let's do this one as well, but yeah, there's nothing. I don't think there's anything gonna be in here either. No. Okay, so no loot in this one. Okay, so we found something. That's the start, right? I hope I find something better still. There's still zombies somewhere over here. No, I don't hear them anymore. Or maybe they aren't. Yeah, I think they're in this cave. It doesn't sound like a spawner to me. I'll leave it be. And we'll go south. Spruce woods. I'm not sure if I've seen that biome yet. I don't remember reading spruce woods. So probably there's a weird mixture though, like tropics and then spruce woods. Kind of a patchy area here in terms of the biomes. And then we have a mangrove thing. What's it called again? Just mangrove, yeah. I wasn't sure if there was like a second word attached to it. It already has grove in it, I guess. Yeah, that lava is not good for my frame rate. At least as long as it's like running down the mountainside volcano. Lots of light updates and stuff like that. But this looks promising. It's not ideal for exploration, because of all the new guinea imp imp I don't know. I don't even want to try. They do look interesting, though. New Guinea impatience. I don't know. That doesn't sound like it's the way it's supposed to be pronounced. Whatever. What did I pick up? Another sapling. Palm saplings everywhere. This is this is a leafy garden. There we go. Now I have one again. Perfect. Perfect. Because we can just plant it and let it spread again. Oh, more volcanoes. Lots of volcanoes here. I mean, this is a nice area as well. Don't get me wrong. What did I just see out of the corner? Out of the corner of my eye, I just saw these voodoo lily. Yeah, these two next to each other looked like a block or something. All right, we'll leave it be. This wouldn't be good for Barandia anyway, this terrain, so it's not that bad if we don't have him. And yeah, my boat broke again, like in the middle of the ocean. There was nothing near me. No squid, no fish, no shark, nothing. It just broke. Oh, this is coming down pretty far. This is really cool. Volcanoes are pretty cool. Pretty dangerous, but pretty cool. That's something I want to do at some point, I think. Like, see a volcano erupt, like from a helicopter or something. I think I crashed. Yes, I did. So I guess I'll be back again. I don't know, I might walk a little bit further, see what I can find. Alright, I made it a little bit further south. The island seems to stop here, like back there. Seems to be ocean again, but there's already a little bit more landmass over there. I can't really tell what it is. I mean, leaves, but I can't really tell what kind. The volcano stuff is really cool, though, I have to say. It's not great for my frame rate, and I mean, it's a bit repetitive too, but they all look kind of different because of the way the lava flows down, and then you have the burning trees and stuff. I mean, that is pretty cool, I have to say. Let's maybe get some light in my hand. Where's my torch? There it is. I should also sleep again. So let's do that, and then I'm not sure if it's worth it to boat around this island. That's the thing. It might be, it might not be. It's really hard to tell. I also need a screenshot for this thumbnail. I don't have one yet. And I might not find anything better than this volcano right here. Actually, I should have taken one at night, I think. But we'll just do this. That's a bit weirdly framed. Maybe let's do it like this. I don't know. I hope I'll find something else. Because I already used the volcanoes once as a thumbnail. But then again, it's not like I... stupid poisonous things. But it's not like I haven't used like the house 5 times already or something like that. So yeah, this is where I'm at. I guess I'll zoom in a little bit. So we went basically, we landed somewhere in between here after that long trek south. And now the question is it worth it to sail around this and see if there's more to the east or west of this? But I have a feeling that it's just going to be more tropics and more volcanoes and stuff like that, with more mangrove. And actually, yes, I don't know, maybe on the way back. I'll have to go back at some point. So, this floating structure looks kind of cool too. I usually don't like them, because they're, you know, weird, but... That one looks pretty cool. That might just be missing stuff behind it, though. And it'll actually look like that. That looks like roofed forest right here. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Can I get out of the boat without breaking it? No, it's impossible. I really wish we had better boats in this. 1.9 boats, to be specific. Because these old boats are just the worst. They really are. They're completely useless. Is this... Well, I can't tell yet. Let's just assume it's more than just a tiny roofed forest island. Actually, almost fell into that hole. I was very close. Maybe I should go on top of the trees. Can I jump up somewhere? Oh, no, it opens up right there. Okay. Would not have been worth it to get up on top. Okay. Oh, well, I mean, that's something different. I don't think I've seen too many roofed forests yet. I've seen a few, but or maybe or have I actually seen a pretty, like a normal roofed forest? I'm actually not sure. I don't remember. What's that? Japanese ivy. Do I have that? Well, I didn't mean to break all of that, but okay. We have it now. This bag is almost full. I haven't really picked up anything yet. Haven't even found anything worth picking up. Oh, sunflowers. I don't think I have sunflowers yet. No, I don't, right? I wanted to. Is this how you get sunflower seeds? No. So there's a different sunflower, I guess. Biomes of Plenty? Or a Pam's sunflower? I'm not sure if I have these either. They look good, though. And they're not purple. Like, all the flowers near my base, like in the swamp area, are purple. Nothing against purple by itself, but I need some different colors. Like, yeah, I'm pretty sure I have. Actually, I don't even know if I have these. Take them all. Take everything. And now I'm out of space. Let's hope I find a backpack. Because now that I know that I can dye them to get them to work, it would actually be useful. Oh, some berries. That's good. I don't have that much food. Oh, then there's a peach tree. Very nice. Let's maybe go over here, away from the roofed forest. I doubt there will be. Maybe though. I don't know. There might be structures in the roofed forest, in the dense forest, and stuff like that. Oh yeah, there's a Biomes of Plenty. I need to left click it. I think that's how they work. And those are Biomes of Plenty too, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. But as I've said, these pears are actually really good, comparatively speaking. They give 1.5 haunches and a little bit of saturation. So the Biomes of Plenty morsels are actually pretty good compared to the Pam stuff, which you can't really eat uncooked or like unprepared. I guess you don't really cook everything. Okay, that looks interesting. So this is like a just this outcropping of plains or whatever it is, and then around that is the roofed forest. That's pretty cool. And yeah, I think I didn't finish my thought from before, but I doubt that there are many structures in these roofed forests because there's not a lot of space. But there might be, you know, that's. I don't know. But even. Yeah, it would be really hard if there's just like a small little structure. Like a little hut or something, it would be impossible to find. I would have to go through basically every little part of the roofed forest because, like, you can't see anything. So yeah, I don't know. It feels like even if there are structures, like if there are structures that can spawn in the dense forest and roofed forest, it's almost not worth it to check because it will take forever. I don't know. Maybe at some point I will, just to make sure I haven't missed anything. But yeah, it could. I mean, it could be like the rail ruin stuff. Of course, that could be in there somewhere. Be impossible to find, though, unless it's nighttime and you see the torch lighting up the area around it. Orchard, okay. Snapper on the ground. That's nice. Take that. Is that a? No, it's a normal wrapper. Okay. I kind of lost track of time. I think we're like 24, 25 minutes in now, total. So I don't think it's worth it to cut away again. I'll just keep you with me till the bitter end here, basically, and hope that we find something. This is perfect. This is I can see I can't see very far because I would crash, but for the 10 chunks of render distance that I have, I can see everything. So if there is something here, I should be able to spot it, and that's the main focus here. Goldenrod. I don't know if I have that. pretty good too. Bunch of very nice flowers available to us here. Lots of berries. These berries actually grow. I'm not sure what's wrong with the other kinds of berries. It's just bushes that I keep checking and there's just nothing. And I mean, they're loaded and stuff. There's just nothing. I think I crashed again. Ah, this is so frustrating still. I'll be right back. And there I am again. And I was just about to say, I think I saw something. And as I logged back in, I definitely did see something, because that's definitely not normal. This is something. Okay, so what is this? This looks like a... I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. This almost looks like a chain, like the quartzite slabs on the ground. Then we have this circle of mossy cobblestone and different cobblestone variations. And then we have this. This looks like a, I don't know, like a clock. Like a, what's it called in English? It's not sun clock, that's not it. But like a sundial, is that what it is? It kind of looks like that. This looks like a... like the thing that throws the shadow, and you can tell the time. Looks like something like that, right? Maybe. Or maybe I'm completely wrong. The chain doesn't really make sense for that. But I can't, like, there's nothing really else going on here. Maybe it's nothing. Devil's Ivy. I don't think I have that yet. Don't want to push you off, sheep. Yep, go your own way down. It does look interesting, that's for sure. Does not necessarily look like there's any loot here. There could be. The loamy dirt doesn't look bad. I don't think I've... maybe I've seen it already, but I haven't really paid attention to it. And now I've thought about it for a path, but I didn't know where to get it. I don't think there's a crafting recipe, if I remember correctly. There isn't. Loamy dirt. No. Yeah, I looked at the coarse and the normal loamy dirt for the... no, I think I've seen... yeah, sure, I've seen that at that moor, I think. But I don't know, like that? I don't know, it might be a bit too much of a contrast to the dirt tiles that I've used already for the path. But we can think about it, at least. Okay, so some cobwebs, some ivy. Cobblestone stuff, loamy dirt. Yeah, okay, there's nothing underneath here, because that's rhyolite. It's like the normal stone in this area, I believe. So I don't think there's anything... yeah, no, I don't think there's anything hidden here. Like, usually so far with these, even with the hidden treasure stuff, there was always some indication. It was like one block that was out of place or something like that. And I don't really see that here. I mean, this is maybe a little bit out of place. But yeah, no, it's just... it's not really out of place. Like, it can very well be part of the structure like that. I'm not sure what else this could be. Maybe I've got it. Maybe... I don't know. I can't think of anything else that would look like that. I mean, there could have been... obviously, this could be anything, and this is just a weird remainder of whatever was was here before, but it doesn't feel like that's a thing either. Let's see. So the chain... yeah, it's the same on both sides, I don't think. I really don't think we'll find anything if we dig around here. I think it's going to be my thumbnail now, because it's new, it's different. I have not seen this before, and it looks cool. The let's see how we come, how can we frame this. In this we have the tree in the background. If I go to the other side, I always have to think about the logos are on the left side of the thumbnail, so I have to put the like the focus of the thumbnail can't be like in the middle, it has to be slightly off to the right. This wouldn't be bad, but I don't like the sun. So we'll take the shot from the other side. It's very complicated, very, very important too. Now you're part of the process of finding the right angle. Let the sheep go up a bit, I think. Sheep is very excited. It's like a sheep playground. That's what it is. Perfect. The donkey in the background, the sheep, very nice. So I don't think it's worth it to dig around here, because nothing looks like there would be something hidden there. I might be wrong. But yeah, I mean, I'm not doing this for the treasure, I'm doing this for the exploration. And this looks really cool. I kind of want something more complicated though. I want a structure with more to it. This looks really cool, but it's like you see it and then you've seen it. There's not that much detail there, if you get what I mean. Like, it's not that there should be more, like it's perfect the way it is. I think it looks really good. I definitely couldn't have not have done it like that, but yeah, just like with the train ruins, the rails, it's just there's not much to them. Just look at them and you've seen them. let's see. Where am I? Okay, so there's some forest right here. I guess we'll just go. I lost track of time again. I think I'm above. Yeah, I think I'm over 30 minutes now, so we can end it now. We should end it, really. There's some weird cobblestone again. That might have been the reason for the crash. Like some block missing thing. I didn't really read the thing this time. Globe carnation. Sea carnation. Wait, what kind of... was it a... The flower crown thing. I completely forgot about it, but was it carnation that I need? No, cosmos. All right, cosmos. Orange cosmos. And then the violets we would have, and for the really exotic one, pink daffodil. Pink daffodil and orange cosmos. That's the stuff we're looking for. I'm pretty sure I've seen the orange cosmos thing, but I don't know where. Marble daisy. I don't think I have that. Pumpkin pie. Astoria daisies, lots of daisies. Boat flax, it looks good too. Iceberg daisy. So many things. This is terrible. But it's also great. Alright, looks like we have a lag forest over there. So this is officially called. We have a stream right here. Flowing water, chicken has trouble getting out of there. We should be able to over there, right? No, he got pushed around. Can we help him? Mr. Chicken? Well, I guess it's not a mister. It would be a rooster then. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Getting too close to the forest. Let's help the chicken. Mrs. Chicken, Miss Chicken, whatever. Out of there, there you go. You're fine now. Just don't fall back in. Looks like the prairie ends around here, and then we have the lag forest, so I kind of want to favor this direction now. Yeah, oh my god, this forest is not good for my frame rate. And this forest probably isn't too great either. So yeah, I think that's it for today. So yeah, we found some more stuff. We found two structures again, which is a pretty good ratio for a 30-minute or a bit over 30-minute episode. Yeah, now I have plenty of food left. I can pick some berries and other fruits and other little things up on the way, so we should be good. And yeah, I guess that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you soon with more exploration. And I think I didn't crash, but I'm very close to crashing here, so I should really end it now.